Hi, so I'm sharing a different kind of piece for today's demo and commentary. Anyone who's watched any anime will know this piece immediately from the opening line. For those of you who aren't familiar, who haven't watched any anime, that is the Komm, süsser Tod, or Komm, sweet death, and it is one of the themes from the end of Evangelion. And I think from the Eva reboots as well, because this is resurfaced as a piece that one of my students wants to explore this year. What can I say about Komm, süsser Tod? Once it gets stuck in your brain, it's really stuck. Especially that opening of, I know, I've got the lyrics in my head. Here. I know I've let you down. I've been a fool to myself. It's a gorgeous theme. That's as far as I'm singing. As a teaching piece, this is very interesting because, I mean, the harmonies are, the chord progression is slightly different from, you know, your regular North American four-chord pop pattern. There's a lot of syncopation there. And as with a lot of Japanese themes, or like themes based with anime, it's kind of the songs kind of have multiple personality, because you've got this really soulful section, and then you get to the middle, which is kind of, you know, quite a bit different here. So it's totally a different kind of vibe. I mean, it's got a similar vibe to the opening, but then that main theme of has a completely different character. And then you get to, you know, the bridge, which has, again, it's a completely different character, and we've got F minor 7, so. My student and I had a discussion about, he wanted to ignore that E flat shift there, but it, harmonically it just sounds so cool. I'll put a link to the lyrics down below. It's quite a beautiful song. This arrangement is by Luis Sanchez. So this is in, like I said, in MuseScore, this particular arrangement, so I'll drop a link down below. Hope you enjoyed it. If this is a piece that you've learned or taught, share some of your thoughts down below. If you have a chance to check out any rendition of Evangelion, I mean, I perhaps would not recommend it as a first anime to explore, but it's definitely one of those iconic shows that you know, really defined that era when Eva first came out. And yeah, that ending. If you want to talk about the ending, drop a comment down below too. Yeah. Anyhow, that is it for now. Do check out some of the other videos if this is your first time on the channel. If you want to find out when there's new content added, consider subscribing and hitting that notification bell. It really does help the channel grow. Like, share, subscribe. You know the drill. And if you want to check out more stuff, head over to our Ko-fi page. So I'll put a pop-up up above. That's it till next time. Take care. See you in the next video. Bye.